Do this for what, 2 years now?
Yep.
And we finally got it done. We both doubled up on the same morning. Well, obviously if it wouldn't be a double if you didn't, but let's go get my bird. You can see I shot and I cut that wing right there, cut that right off right there too on the off side. Look at this, you can see his spur marks on the decoy. You're like, look at this, Reed. Bring it here. You hear him? They're still gobbling over there.
Smoked them. It's a smoke show.
You broke my arrow. Every freaking animal I shoot with a bow breaks my arrow, dude. There's the arrow, guys. Coated in freaking blood. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, I can't kill a 2-year-old for my life. Give me a 3-year-old for my life. I killed another 2-year-old. Good spurs. You got okay beard, run 8-9 inches. But what really matters is that I came out here and had fun and killed a couple turkeys with my cousin Reed, and we had a great time. We'll never forget this, especially because we filmed it. He killed a bigger bird, but we both got it done with our bows, which is what our goal was, so.